turnaround. This is the way we'll start, similar to the way we practiced yesterday. Look, a few things we talked about really quickly. Let's just talk about them. Remember, they have 7 and 8 in the middle. His last name is Michalenko. This is Guthrie. Remember, we talked about they're both pretty solid players. Guthrie was their center midfielder last year. Michalenko was one of their outside mids last year. Both good players, both high-level players. I think they're both B-League players, actually. I'm not sure.
Guthrie
plays on B-League?
Okay.
Being the stud fast kid, you know, the other one we need to worry about, think about a little bit. Their other striker's number 10. But again, remember we talked about he's going to try to take your plays. He's very fast, but he really does not have much of a touch. He's going to take big touches off the ball and try to run onto it. So let's, you know, if the ball comes into him, they're going to try to play over the top to him a little bit, and they're going to try to play him in space. He's going to try to run onto it and take another big touch. So let's, again, you know, Kyle, as we talked about, a little bit of depth there. Let's just keep our shape on, you know, we don't have to man mark him all over the field, but let's just keep our shape, keep him in front of us. You know, on a kid like this, you definitely don't want to dive in because he's not going to do anything magical with the ball. He's just going to have a touch and try to whack it past you. So just break down. That's all really you have to do against something like that. Okay. Outside of that, you know, they're kind of solid all the way around, but there's nobody that's all that interesting or magical or anything like that. You know, they're just kind of all pretty decent athletes and pretty decent players. They're not going to be used to playing on a field like ours. And so they're going to try to play it narrow. They're going to try to play it direct. As we talked about yesterday, we have got to take advantage of the width. We've got to be changing the play at the point of attack. We've got to be getting it out wide. The other thing that they do play is they do play a flat back four. Remember, we talked about that as well. Okay, they're going to play flat across the back. So let's make sure, you know, as we talked about yesterday, can we get this ball? If I remember correctly, Rock's in man mark, don't they? And when they played single cell last year, they man mark too. So if they do that, that's just going to, on our field, is going to create enormous gaps all over the field. And so we really got to take advantage of that. We got to be looking to, as we worked on yesterday. If you're one-on-one, go for it. You know, but if they're dropping somebody off, let's lay it off. Let's dispossess them a little bit. Let's spread them out. Let's make them make bad decisions. But as we worked on yesterday, you know, Jared and Lee Pick, we really need you guys. You know, Nick's running the ball in here. We need you springing forward. Okay? We really need you guys springing forward and really going. Okay? And getting us into the attack. That's about it for them. Look, offensively, you know, as we talked about, I think quick transition is going to be important. Quick transition, in other words, you know, we're winning balls back here. Can we get it forward? Can we find a guy's feet? Can we then play into the attack? You know, or are we playing slow and allowing them to get numbers behind the ball? From what I saw last year, what I see this year, even though they were, you know, a very, very good team last year, and they're probably just a good team this year, they didn't transition well, you know. And so the priority for us is, can we get the ball in the midfield, and can we get it going the other way? Do we have to take 4 and 5 touches, or can we win it? Can we find the target? Can we lay it off, and can we get it into the attack? You know, so quick transition. You know, I think, as always, what we talked about that I think won us the game against Beaver is effort. You know, where's our effort going to be? Are we going to do the little things that allow you to win matches? When they get a ball out here, are we going to take a good angle on this kid and force him out wide and not let him switch a point of attack? Can we come back and get connected here and win this ball and go forward with it? Are we willing to do the little extra that it takes to win matches? Are we willing to get up and get up into the attack? Are we willing to finish on set pieces? You know, and that's the other thing. It's going to be a defensive, but here as well, it's going to be set pieces. You know, we finally killed the bugaboo a little bit on the last match, and we got to go off the set piece. You know, can we get another one? Can we take advantage of that? Are we going to, you know, can we read it when we get a free kick here to, again, to find someone out to the flank and be able to get that good serve? You know, can we find the runners? Are we willing to do what it takes to win that header off the corner kick? You know, because in games like this that are big matches, we're playing for section championships. Those are the little things that it takes to win matches. Okay? I think defensively, you know, I would just say shape. You know, this is a team that if we keep our shape, they're really, really going to struggle to score goals. If we can just play simple and smart, stay connected, not allow for gaps, they don't have anybody that's super overly creative that all of a sudden is going to beat four guys and rip one into the upper V. They don't have that kid, okay? So all you have to do is stay connected, keep your shape, you know, don't, ball's over in here, if the lead can't track it in, Dando's here, maybe Rome's covering a little bit, Kyle's staying central, or Kyle's coming over here and covering, you know, Rome staying central. I mean, I think that's one of the things we did very well against Beaver. I thought Jared did it well and Roman did it well, which is when the ball was transitioning over here, I thought we got good transition and good shape in the middle of the field. And that's what we've got to continue to do, you know, with all four of our backs, but specifically with our two central backs. Okay, can we keep our shape? Can we just be smart? Can we step up on these kids? You know, Rome, you got to pick up whichever one of these kids is coming in first. Okay, so you got to be picking them up. You know, Colin, are you going to be back there? I mean, I hope that you're going to take it as a little bit of a challenge to shut these two kids down, okay? Don't give them an opportunity. Every time you run the ball, let's get them, let's frustrate them. You know, let's win balls from them. You know, it's going to look like a broken record here, but effort. You know, defense is, what, 90% effort, 10% technique. Okay. Are you going to be in the right position, and are you just going to battle? When you lose this ball right here, are you going to run your butt off and come back and track it down and not give an easy serve? When we lose the ball in the middle of the field, are we going to work back, and are we going to get connected and give ourselves a little shape so we don't have major gaps in the middle of the field? You know, it's all about 100% effort when it comes to defending. And I think, you know, the only way this team's going to score on us, set pieces, right? Set pieces. And that goes along with effort. Are we going to be mentally engaged for every moment of the match? Are we going to battle our butts off for, you know, 70, 75 minutes, you know, and then all of a sudden, we just kind of let one go in our mind and there's a ball rolling in front of the net and some kid toe pokes one and now we're in a total scramble drill, you know? I think one of the things that we need to get to, and I think this is a great opportunity to do that, as I've said this all season, but if we're up two goals or we're down two goals, we play with the same pace. We always play with the same pace and the same level of effort. Up two goals, down two goals. We come out tonight, we put them under, we keep playing, we don't let up, okay? We come out, we get a little bit unlucky, one squirts in, who knows what happens. We keep going, we battle, we get it back. No matter what the situation is, we can only control what we do, and all we can bring to the table is our effort, okay? Look, guys, we're the better team. All right? We don't need anything special. We don't need a block. We don't need a break. We're the better team. We need to just go out and play like we're the better team. And we'll come out of this with a win. Any questions? All right, let's go.
From a bit. What's happening, kid? What's happening?
Yeah.
All right, Jack.
Thank you.
Okay, this is our field, boys.
Let's go,
our field.
Let's end our field. Let's go,
boys. Come on. 1, 2, 3, shoot!
Hey, Henry, number 19.
Moved 8 back to the middle of the back.
Really?
Yep. Right ball on foot.
Off, you can step forward. Okay? We're going to drop everybody off like this. Step forward. This freaking corner.
It's locked 3 minutes in. Be on his rear end, brother. Not now.
Get up! Get JP up!
You're the man, Mark. You see that? 16.
So they're just letting 16 man mark Casey.
Yeah, they're playing to like a 4-3-3. 4-3-2. You know what's good about that is. Change it!
Man coming, man coming! That's alright.
Step!
Step!
Get it back, seven!
Jared, gotta get back. Sammy behind.
Let's go, guys!
That might have been eight passes.
Lock him in! Lock up, lock up! Sammy, connect middle. Connect middle. Step up on that. Right, Sammy. Rome, you take the high guy. There we go.
Again.
Keep it this way, this way, yeah. Good stuff.
Good luck, Nick. That's all right. Go.
He's pushed high, but
he's not transitioning. Like he's kind of floating into the space. Like they're pushing their outside mid.
I think he's doing okay though, because that midfielder's high. And, you know, that's where the gap is. I think he's in there.
Sammy behind. Sammy behind.
That guy is almost playing target.
Time. Oh, playing it. That's all right, that's all right. Off Nick.
This guy's calling something. That's pretty sad that guy's calling.
Well, this guy doesn't know what he's doing. That guy's a basketball official.
It must be like, hey, you want to go? You want to talk to me?
Good, Nick.
That's fine. Press him. Press him. Press him.
Jared, you got the space, man.
Get set up here. DJ Pickett, loose push.
Change it.
Roman, come on, help us, Roman.
Stand up.
Can.
slot.
Boom! Come in! Pick up! Eight!
All the way! All the way!
16! Side.
Come on!
Right at him.
Play the ball.
Got a track with him here, Jared. Jared, you got a track. Hold it. Go, DJ. DJ!
Everton Way right there, inside outside, huh? He said, you're not supposed to do that, he said.
Great hit, Nick. Way.
Quentin, Bowen.
He has the biggest. You know what?
Takes three or four touches, and it's like you got a transition play.
Plus, he's playing it like he's trying to play a ball forward when he touches it negative.
Oh, sorry. Ball switching field. It's good. Dante Pepper is still with the magic. Open and serve.
Woo!
step back and go like this. And, like, there's no reason to.
I mean, that.
Kando, that's the ball I'm talking about. There's no reason to do that.
Find the short mid. I think Dad lit a fire under Sam his ass. What do you think?
What?
He's playing well. Dad said he better start picking him up.
Did he?
I bet.
No. That's alright.
Come on, Dando. You're fine. If the ball goes out, just throw it to Nelly and he'll throw it.
Throw it.
Play.
You play these off balance, lead it back. Corner.
It all boils down to he's the one.
Yeah.
Outside, you got
him. Which guy?
Back post. JB on the board, baby.
Guys in the middle of the back. They had that stud up top.
Yeah.
They had two seniors
up top. Yeah, it's a little bit deep. Like, starting to off the back.
They're all there.
I think the whole back, all their backs were
seniors. Yeah.
Cousins.
Good hustle, Jay!
Come on, gentlemen.
All right.
Nick!
Kyle,
where
are you going?
Go
to the middle.
Dante Piccolo, you're on the left.
Please,
Jimmy,
pick the question.
I got Dante's. Or not.
Get away. You, Michael!
Stay at home, Ian.
Just
stay at home.
Hey! All the way!
What the man do that?
No goal! Pick up!
Drummond's gonna get up. There's Bender. Bender will suck.
Serving this heavy crack.
Oh, wall. He can rip one right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, Henry. He got that and he brought it down and put it off Sam's head.
Take him, no cover! Backside, backside! Backside, Johnny!
Yes!
Yeah.
Easy.
Sure.
Oh. Set up.
Oh.
Sub!
Go ahead, go.
What happened on the high ball?
He came out in the first one, turned around.
Hold on, Andy, if they're working.
Good stuff, man.
I leave for 30 seconds, Dan is up.
Yeah, he did as well as a girl, but I think he's crazy. Still unlucky. How did he make it coming out? Do you think he did it? I think he did an okay job. I think it's a lot of fun.
Started making that run and then he was
back inside. Come on! Here, come here, quick. Let's go.
What's up, please?
Boomer! Boomer!
Jared!
Take up there.
Conley!
Like
you
have a cover.
It's like a second
skill.
I've
never had
it. Yeah, light right here. Good work, fellas. Good work. Trying to get you a little more fitness.
I appreciate it.
Good answer, Billy.
You look like
a
wet poodle with that hair.
Good answer.
I don't like my
dreadlocks. It was hot today.
Is that jabs?
Ripping jabs.
Jabs is cut.
Jabs is so fucking cool. He's so funny. He's so funny. See?
I thought Steger was just gonna fly.
He's in my research class. He's so funny.
Did they play quickly yet? I wonder what that was all about.